Right, November 8th, 2016, around about 8:30 a.m. Red, one, toad on the other side. Oh, this guy's gonna go too. Way after the red. Almost getting into an accident. Watch this cyclist. Get some more. Hey, Zach! Yellow. Red. And stops. Yellow, red, one, two. And then now if you look, everyone's trying to crowd into the right turn lane onto Memorial Drive. And that's blocking traffic for the Starro on-ramp. Yellow, red, a little bit of dangerous swerve around here by these folks. Surly homeless person gonna walk in the middle of the intersection. Cyclists going and traffic coming. Yeah, that Honda CR-V definitely ran the red coming the opposite way. This lady doesn't know where she's going, or her car broke or something. Yellow, red. Alright, one, two, three. This Jeep, blue CR-V, in the Dodge Journey, we almost hit the CRV. And then now he ran the light and now he's partially blocking the intersection. Cyclist attempting to cross. Suburban triple changing lanes, almost getting an accident. White guy almost got hit like 3 times. Oh, come on, buddy. Risky move. On his cell phone. Volvo, Camry, and this Buick Regal all ran that red. Oh, buddy. Aggressive move. Oh, shit, missed the red. Alright, then all this happens. And now everyone's pissed off. Ooh, can you make it, buddy? Maybe the Fiat Mazda 2 ran it. Yellow. Red. All right. That's it for me on election day.